Guys, I just want to show you how pretty this map is. I'm gonna take terrorists this time and show you how pretty the map is. The map is awesome. Take me a while to get this game to work, to run this deathmatch for you guys. I'm not really online, I'm offline. I just want to find out what can I do to get the online one. Probably I should go on Steam or go on Pirate Bay. Which one, guys? Just tell me in the comments below. I'll get back to you. Game off of this. The graphics is pretty here, guys. Thank you. just want to show you guys how pretty this game is. So the game is pretty. I hope they build a mission of fighting Carla. Okay guys, we're gonna go two rounds in this. Like I'm playing by terrorists, then I'm gonna play counter terrorists. Running in 720p guys, I can't go full tilt, that's 1080p. I need a new graphics card, I need a new processor, I need more memory go to that tilt. Well, that's what I've been doing.
Good shot. I'm
be ready now in front of me. No animal was armed. You in the plane of this game. Only is beautiful, guys. Watch here. Guys, this game is DirectX 10 and Windows 10, what I'm using is DirectX 12. Hey man, for your bastard kill me. I'm just backing up to reload.
Thank you.
Turn on this game, guys, because it's very loud on my Phoenix box. Game is DirectX 10.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, that's it. And I'm going to be told of Counter-Strike Global Alpine Team with both terrorists and counter-terrorists. The advantage I have with the terrorists, they are more powerful weapons, but the disadvantage is the counter-terrorists, they are different to the guys. So, I hope you guys like that, and I'll teach you guys on the flip side. So, bye guys.